Okay, so what is the output of this particular program? So I have a for loop here, then I have this function which is present in set timeout. So every time I'm going through the loop, I'll be printing the value of j here. Okay, so this is the delay part. Okay, so let's execute this particular program. Okay, so I have 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, which is printed on the screen. Okay, so here we are using let rather than var. Okay, and the variable j is only seen in the for loops block scope. Okay, that's why you don't see an exponential delay when the numbers are printed. Okay, you see a constant delay. Okay.